Okay, back again. Doing songs you rarely hear on the radio anymore. And this one you rarely ever heard. A lot of you might not even be familiar with it. I always just kind of liked it because it's got weird lyrics. it's Jethro Tull. And of course, it's always hard to do justice to. They're an incredible group. This is Jethro Tull's Mother Goose, and got some strange lyrics and images in it, but I guess that's what appealed to me, and kind of the sound of it. So kind of try to reproduce that as much as I can in my own little twisted way. Jethro Tull's Mother Goose. By Hempstead Fair, I came upon a mother goose, so I turned her loose. She was screaming, and a foreign student said to me, was it really true? There are elephants and lions too in Piccadilly Circus. Some sun. Saw at least 100 schoolgirls sobbing into handkerchiefs as one. I don't believe they knew that I was just a schoolboy. And a bearded lady said to me, if you start your raving and you're misbehaving, you'll be sorry. Then the chicken fancier came to play with his long red beard and his sister's weird. She drives a lorry. Popped them in their holes. Oh, and 20 laborers were laboring and digging up their gold. I don't believe they knew that I was Long John Silver. Johnny Scarecrow make his rounds in his jet black back, which he won't give back, stole it from a snowman. Walked down by the baby pond to try and catch some sun. At least 100 schoolgirls sobbing into handkerchiefs as one. I don't believe they knew that I was just a schoolboy. And that's Mother Goose. Crazy song, huh? Hope you enjoyed it. Not going to hear that every day in the radio, and you may never heard it before. I don't know, but it's was one of my favorite Jethro Tulls, and only played a few of them. So I hope you enjoyed it, and thanks for tuning in, London and ear. As always, God bless, and I'll see you next time.